I know, right? Oh, also, do you know what time of year it is? Halloween again? Oh my god, no. It's not Halloween again. Come on, guess. What month is it? December? What day? 25th? What's on December 25th? Christmas! It's Christmas already? Yep. Time flies when you're having fun decorating the tree. We've been decorating that tree for ages. Look at it in the background. Wow. That's so cool. Did you keep on decorating it? Yep. Do you like it? Yeah, I really like that giant star under the tree. Is that a light bulb? Yep. Anyway, I got you a gift. Where is it? Oh, here it is. What is it? It's a tooth sharpener. That's a knife sharpener. I don't own any knives. Well, you can go get some. Why would I do that? I don't know, so you can cook food? Chop up food? Help you cook food? You already said that. Okay, well, do you have any presents for me? Yeah, right here. Ooh, that's a heavy one. Alright. Oh! I'll help you there. Yeah! Oh, what I've always wanted. What is it? It's a jar of blood. That's not blood. Yeah. It's jam. I think you're reading that wrong. No, it's strawberry jam. Well, just pretend it's blood. Because you can't get any. Why? Because you can't kill any of the kids. Yeah, true. And you're probably growing up right now, so... And I'm dead anyway, so... Wait, does that mean I'm in the afterlife with you? I don't think I ever died. Did I? Oh no, it's all a blur. Anyway... Oh, I've got one more gift. It's down here. What is it? Just a second. I'll help you there. Oh, what's that? It's what you would look like if, you were a human. But, that's Lincoln, dressed up as Pennywise, on Halloween. But, it looks just like you. I guess so. Thanks! Merry Christmas!